Anyway, good morning. So, today, honestly, so obviously we're still going through Old World Blues. I kind of just, good morning, happy Friday to you too. I kind of just want to, how do I phrase it, go around some of the locations. Also, I've kind of been not looking up spoilers specifically, but looking up potential methodologies of dealing with the think tank. So there's two. One, you can't just outright, you know, take them out. But apparently there's also a way where you basically reset their brains. So I'm curious to look into that. But I do know that if you talk to Mobius, you learn a lot about them. I don't know what you learn about them, but well, it'll be interesting to see. So, but today I honestly just kind of want to go over to some of the locations that I've just immediately turned around and not looked at, to just look through them, see if I can find some stuff, because, like, again, I've been enjoying this DLC, like, a lot, and especially when you compare it to, how do you phrase it? When you compare it to something like Old World Blues, which even by Fallout's, not Old World Blues, Dead Money. Dead Money, which even by Fallout standards is pretty damn dark. I like having a little bit of silly back in my game that is objectively been silly since the 90s. Because, like, here's the thing. That's what I think a lot of people who, because I mentioned this before, but where I think a lot of people go wrong with Fallout is they forget that. And I've said this before many times. In order for Fallout to work as a concept, you cannot just be doom and gloom all the time. There has to be some level of levity, which is something that I was terrified for with the TV show, but they nailed it with the TV show. Like, they just straight on, just perfect. But yeah, to any of you out there doing, like, any Fallout projects, remember, humor is your friend, not your enemy. For the love of the gods, your project will not work as an actual genuine Fallout feeling project if you don't have even a tiny hint of levity, because even Dead Money had small moments of levity. So you need to have at least a little bit, otherwise it just straight does not work, okay? Anyway, we're getting ready to switch, so it's gonna be loud. Alright, yeah. Shush. Alright. Oh, right, we were gonna talk to Dr. Clyde. Oh, Dr. Clyde? What's up?
Did you retrieve the technologies yet?
Oh, shit.
We need them, as I have indicated.
I forgot you were so loud. Alrighty. I'd be honored if I could hear any knowledge the think tank had to share on the sciences.
Why, yes. We are filled with the knowledge you speak of.
Don't be weird.
If you wish to know more, simply ask the others. They can help you.
Oh, for Christ's sake. I heard of one of the previous visitors to the dome spoke to you and asked you some questions.
Hmm? Oh, yes, the last visitor. Well, the one just before you.
Mm-hmm.
Had an interesting name from some language that's almost impossible to speak. What did we speak about? Melancholy fellow. Had questions about history,
have problems
but
saying anything.
Our conversation got interrupted twice, I believe. Once when the trains got derailed, and then a second time.
Uh-huh.
Oddly enough, now that I'm accessing my databanks, I don't recall what the second time was. Mobius's incessant transmissions keep distracting me. Also, we didn't brain scrub the visitor. He may have left us some knowledge he shouldn't have. I believe, maybe.
Who?
Oh, well, I'm sure it's of no consequence. I don't make many mistakes in calculation or perception, probability favors me.
You seem like you're the one in charge. You are...
I am Dr. Clyde, Chief Head Researcher of Logistical Operations and Ideology here at Big Mountain. I am surprised you have not heard of me. I am first in my field. First chair, as it were, back in the days of chairs.
Who is Dr. Mobius?
Dr. Mobius was not the horrifying creature you saw upon the screen, twisted by science. He was once one of us. A friend.
Yeah, I got the feeling.
He researched in directions contrary to the think tank. Brains, 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 always about the brains.
Uh-huh. Because the brain is
so
an interesting machine.
So we exiled him. He says he left of his own volition, but that was to save him the embarrassment.
Uh-huh.
Now he sends his intelligence-consuming scorpions from the Forbidden Zone to plunder the secrets of Big Mountain. He is a menace.
Okay. Let's see. Robo-scorpions drain intelligence from living creatures. How? Chems?
I'm not certain. Perhaps it only affects machines. If so, you may be immune.
Doubtful.
If it is chems, then we have nothing to fear. Mm-hmm. Since we are afraid, it must not be chems, mm-hmm. and you need not fear, which means you can test it.
Do you even know Logical. What you're fighting, dude? You do not seem to know. Why do I have this strange passive sensation in here?
It's a side effect of the cerebral scrubbing.
Mm-hmm.
It won't stop you from excreting.
Oh,
or asking questions, apparently. I have to correct that next time.
No, you won't. There will not be any next time.
All aggressive tendencies are actively suppressed, however. They are a no-no and not permitted in the think tank.
Mm-hmm.
The scrubbing also ensures your silence to keep Big Mountain safe. This facility is top secret, and you cannot speak of it to anyone outside of Big Mountain.
Can I
Should
not?
Have done it with the last batch, and the anti-aggression scrub.
Why the anti-aggression programming?
We had to take precautions after the last visitors.
Oh.
They caused a great deal of damage in a short time.
Mm-hmm.
Should have made sure they couldn't mention Big Mountain once mm-hmm. they left. An oversight.
Who are these visitors?
Dr. 8 and Dr. O could tell you more.
Mm-hmm.
Dr. O more than
Dr.
8.
Zero.
The battle against the visitors damaged 8's voice
ah,
module.
That's
Suffice
what happened.
To say, those visitors are unwelcome.
Well, no
they stole
shit.
A great many secrets and much technology. Impertinent. They also broke one of my trains.
Not the trains. Alright. I'm just gonna do this, so that I can
yes,
save.
A most goodbye.
Because I get nervous, obviously.
Did you retrieve the technology?
Shut up. Alrighty. Did I not already ask him this? Whatever, I will. What is this place? I want to be more thorough
this
with him.
This is the think tank. The nerve center of Big Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
The greatest research center known to man. And to us. Here we test
That's
and test
humans.
And test some more in the name of science,
uh-huh.
atomic power, nuclear power, and scientific power.
Mm-hmm. I've heard this place called the Big Empty.
Yes, because the intellectually challenged see an M and a T next to each other and take Occam's razor to
Occam's
it.
Occam's razor in a second.
While you are here, you will refer to this place properly.
Yeah.
And you will do the same with the other scientists here.
I could say the same to you. So, Occam's razor basically states that when given a set of solutions, generally speaking, the most simple solution is usually the correct one. Usually it's a logic problem. And it's referred to as basically shaving off the extraneous material, right? So that's why it's a razor. But, again, it's just a generalization. It's not usually true. Or not... It's just a thought process. It's not, like, something that you have to rely on 100% of the time, obviously. I'd like to know about the Forbidden Zone.
That glowing red scar,
mm-hmm.
that laser lobotomy canyon maze carved in the landscape as if by some child. It is Mobius's fortress.
Oh, so I was like right next
From
to him.
From that
okay.
hemorrhoidal fissure, he
oh,
sends his amazing robo-scorpions to terrify and irritate us.
You're
he always tended
joking.
To the dramatic.
I know damn well you aren't calling him dramatic. Can you tell me more about these pylons?
Ask Boros.
I don't want
to
talk
more
to
about the
fence like
than
him.
Any brain. Except maybe Mobius.
Uh-oh.
Mobius was involved in their construction, if I recall. But he's such a hack, he probably was reading off Boros' notes and schematics.
Mm-hmm. Alright. I have some questions about this brain extraction y'all performed.
Well, we didn't actually do it. Mm-hmm. We tried to clean up after, as always, but usually the auto dock runs on remote. But we programmed it. Mobius did. Still, this new wrinkle with the Tesla coils in your skull was unexpected. I mean, we predicted we'd have a breakthrough eventually, but... Dala knows more. She supervised your spine peel and the heart circumcision.
Yeah,
then dumped them both into the sink above. Quite sanitary.
Sure
took her time. She always takes longer than projected with lobotomite surgeries. Not sure why.
Because she's, little bit of a freak, but that's fine. Alright, let's see. Yeah, it's funny because, like, the biggest problem with her was, like, I felt embarrassed because, like, I was live streaming it. It's not necessarily that, like, I think that what she was saying was crazy, because it really objectively wasn't that insane, but literally it was basically like, I'm like, oh my god, there are people watching, lady! You know? Like, that was the problem. You said before that Mobius might have my brain?
Yes. In all probable likelihoods, yes. Possibly. That it may have gone to Mobius is merely an inkling. I don't know why, but it may be something involving the surgery code.
Kay.
Actually, I don't know.
What
all
do
I
you
know is it misplaced itself, or it floated off. They get into robots sometimes and go on a tear.
Alright. What's this autodoc surgery code you mentioned?
Mobius's legacy code was in the old autodoc. Yes, it fried itself after your procedure, so he couldn't tell for sure. It is unfortunate. We would have benefited from knowing how the breakthrough occurred.
Right.
Even if we installed another chip, the information is lost.
Then you're not trying hard enough. Information always leaves traces. Alright. Mobius set up the autodoc medical routine, so you think he's responsible for the post-organ dump?
Yes. Always leaves back doors into things. Have to keep finding them and closing them. The autodoc is now erased of his routines. It was thorough. Only Mobius would know for sure what happened with the procedure. Perhaps.
Perhaps.
Well, and your brain, of course. It would know as well.
My brain would know.
It can communicate the procedure when we examine it. It is conceivable to trace its surgical scalpel prints once we have the brain. Might take some time, but your brain has no pain nerve to scream at us while we dissect it. Convenient. I detest screaming in my lab.
What anesthetic combo are you using? Anesthetics are meant to contain a memory loss solution so that just in case something horrible happens, you won't remember it and have trauma related to it. What fucking solutions are you using? Anyway, whatever. Why would Mobius want my brain?
Why does he seek our destruction? Why did he build robot scorpions
with
intelligence-killing stingers? It is because he hasn't cleaned his biogel in a long time. Clearly he's got some sort of psychological corrosion. He's mad.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna do this check just to have it.
Dr. O is certain of his findings, and no one else in the think tank is willing to test the results. Loss of brainial power. Terrifying. O has said on many occasions his inability to comprehend Mobius's robo-schematics is because of repeated robo-scorpion stings.
No, Zero is a hack. Anyway, that's all for now. Goodbye.
Yes, a most goodbye.
Alright, let me save. Okay. What did it ask me to do? Okay. Ask Zero about the attack on the think tank. Hey, boss.
Predictable.
Hello, Zero.
My specimen returns. Its purpose? Repetition. Chances of success? High.
Don't test my patience. I heard you and 8 were attacked by previous visitors.
I don't like to talk about it.
Well, we're going to.
8, he can't talk about it. They fried his voice module. Something good.
Can we find him a new
one? It wasn't all the visitors, though. Only one of them got out of control. He's the one that took control of Little Yangtze, our old human farm.
Ew. Oh, I'm gonna regret this. Tell me what happened.
This human. I can't believe it. He broke out of the think tank in seconds.
Sure.
Then he went for Yangtze, got bomb collars, and started practicing on the subjects that were still there until he got the right frequency.
That's not great.
We were sending robots to stop him, and he was slicing and cutting through their shells with some souped-up laser gun like they were cheese paper. When he hacked into the mainframe, A tried to stop him and got fried. Me? He rerouted my processors to take control of the train network here.
Okay.
If you see the tunnels with the trains plowed into them, you can thank our visitor for that. He wrecked the whole place. Okay. While we were trying to keep containment on the surface, turns out he used one train to punch out a tunnel and escape.
Jesus.
Sealed now. But...
who are the others?
Two other human specimens. One arrived not long after the troublemaker.
Good.
And the last one... not sure when he showed up.
No?
Thought the first one was going to be lobotomized in Y-17. She got out somehow.
I think that might be Christine.
The last subject, Klein might know more. He talked to him. And let him leave the think tank. Hope he knew what he was doing.
Why is that?
Klein knows things we don't.
Yeah, well.
And I think he told some of those things to the last visitor. Dangerous things that they ever got out.
Oh. Okay. I think we've spoken long enough.
Until our next scheduled audio transmission and reception, then.
Okay, I guess we're dumping this into energy weapons right now. Okay, back down, put that in here, because that's our dump stat currently. Alright, cool. And yes, I know I can't, I'm also going to talk to him about his name real fast. Shut up.
What about?
Oh, well, shit. I don't need any more cash. Alright, was there anything else that I had? Okay, so then. I'm not gonna bother with... well... yeah, this one, but... I have a couple of places that I want to go check out first. Alright, lovely. Let's go. Let's be upon our way, my loves. Do I have anything that I need to go put in my stuff? We have that. Alright, so the biomechanical splicing terminal. I don't want to fucking go talk to that. Because I think that's the thing with whatever. Okay, main computer upgrade. Where do I specifically... go for that? Is it you? Okay, cool.
Might I be of service, sir?
No, I just needed to put those in.
Very good, sir.
Alright, lovely. And what's the other thing that I need to... okay. So I need to talk to the jukebox. Getting turned around. Here you go, doll. Hello?
Was the haps?
I have a Soundwave file for you. Okay. Talk to you later.
Get you later, Gator.
Yeah. Okay, then... the biomechanical splicing terminal.
Have you ever found any communists in your backyard?
Shush.
You're not looking hard enough.
I'm hoping it's not that one that has the fucking... that's gross. But we'll see. It might be. Are you... you're the biological research station. Oh, he's grown stuff. Nice. Cool. Not that I need it right now, but thank you to all. Alright, lovely. Biomechanical splicing stuff. Not over here, obviously. Doo-doo-doo-doo. That's a safe. You still don't have anything. That's the lights. It probably is him. I'm gonna regret this.
Well, hell.
Shut up. What's salient green?
Just the miracle of life.
Ew, I don't like that. So, you bring samples of dry plant life.
You know it, baby.
Okay, cool.
I just need some samples and I got you going.
Okay, at least this one's not too weird.
But trust me, it's all kinds of good.
I have to go now. Hurry. Okay, where is this station that it's talked about? Okay, not here, obviously. That's the book shoot. Biological research station, where are you? Or are you?
You require some additional. Well.
Okay. Hang on, let me read that again one more time, really close. Okay. Oh, the X8 terminal. Okay. So, it's not here that it is. Okay, gotcha, babe. Okay, whatever, it's fine. I think it's this one, yes. Alright, now then. There's a couple of areas that I want to go to. One of them is this. This is the other one. Pretty sure, anyway. Yeah, alright, let's go. Let me in. Okay, yeah, pretty sure I haven't got it here. Actually, yes, I have, haven't I? I recognize it. Well, we can confirm it real fast. Yes. Okay. So this place is all, like, Loctite is kind of the whole thing here. Okay, whatever, it's fine. Alright, let me see about getting over to Ulysses Point. See what the deal here. Oh, well, fuck me, apparently. Okay, give me a second. Yeah, shush. Alright, give me a second. It's gonna be loud, like I was warning you until so rudely interrupted. Alright, yes, 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 come on. Let's go. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, over to Ulysses Point. Alright, let's see. What's the deal in here? Hello? Am I safe in here? Okay, cool. Let's see what we got. Okay, cool. Come on. Oh, you motherfucker. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, I see. There we go. Sure, 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 definitely sure. I don't know what I just picked up, but I don't want it, but it's fine. It's fine, I guess. Okay, I don't really care about that. Because there's only one Ulysses I know about. And it's a little bit concerning that his name's here. Alright, what do we got? Got a couple of patient logs. Okay, got a bunch of books. Radio. Okay. Cool. Lots of radio equipment, I'm noticing. Sure. Sure. Don't really care. Don't care. Got this. Just trying to make sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, whoops. Okay, where are you? Somewhere over here. Okay. Okay, you're all the way down or something. Oh, motherfucker. You know, for an average lock, this is being very annoying. There we go. Usually I don't struggle quite that much, but it's fine. Sure. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, well, at least this one's easy. Not that I care, because, again, it's my favorite skill, so I don't mind if it makes me struggle a little bit. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Let me look at what those things that I picked up were. Would it be in here? Oh, it's notes. I'm gonna go from the one that has the most recent time to the other one. Okay.
Don't want to argue philosophy with you. Brotherhood are preservationists.
No, they're not.
Tech in the wrong hands. It's dangerous.
Is this Christine?
Mojave's proof.
No denying that.
Oh, your voice
is nice. Here in this crater, all around us. Your tribe, the Brotherhood. Haven't met many of you. Wanted to. Thought you might be the last chance for the Mojave. The West. The East.
Is this Ulysses?
But
I'm assuming it is.
The same mind. Obsessed.
Uh-huh.
Elijah is obsessed. He's mad.
They're all
obsessed.
That's
why they ordered his execution.
Oh?
Two or more.
So yeah, that's
like
definitely Christine.
Too wrapped up in the wrong bits of history to see ahead. Not judging. I know how it is. People are like couriers.
Uh-huh.
You and him. Sometimes don't even know the message they bring. You all had a new flag.
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe new ideas along with it. What you believe isn't any better than the bear or bull. No future in
right.
either.
So says the man with the old world flag on his back.
Oh.
America, the Commonwealth, burned away.
America sleeps. And until it's dead, I carry it.
That's
just like
shit.
I carried you. More than hope. Belief. There's voices here in the big empty.
Mm-hmm.
I want to talk to them. Not like your Elijah did. Got questions.
Mm-hmm.
Want to hear history give its answer.
Okay.
Didn't think you'd make it back.
Almost didn't. Got my answers. Your Elijah. He met the gods in this place. Did a good job of making them question the way of things.
Do you know where he went?
He's gone to the Sierra Madre.
Oh,
that's
okay.
A special kind of hell. He won't come back. Someone smarter and tougher is going to kill him.
Yeah, me, bitch.
If the Madre doesn't.
I have to go after him.
Ugh.
Not going to talk you out of it. Know what it means to track someone you share history with.
Mm-hmm.
Got a meeting of my own.
I think I know who he's
that
referring
courier?
To. Oh,
get
never mind.
To come to me. Got a message for him. Like the message he had for me.
So Ulysses
walk the road west, straight and true. Sink their feet in old world ash. Let storms tear at them.
Mm-hmm.
See the divide. See what happened.
The divide? There's nothing there.
Says you.
Nothing there. Like the big empty. The Sierra Madre. No. The old world sleeps there.
Ooh.
Sure as the flag I carry.
Something does.
The courier knows the way.
Do I?
And at the divide, he and I. There, we'll have an ending to things.
Uh-huh. Okay. A little bit spooky, but that's fine. Alright, I think that's all there is to find in here. Where is this supposed powder? Oh, I see it. Never mind. Alright, lovely. Okay. Good gods, it's dark right now. Okay, I just want to... Ah! Hello. Where are you? Come here. How'd you get behind me, babe? Hey, babe. Hey. Easy now. Easy now, dollface. Come here. Sit down. Hey, baby doll. How you doing? Not so good, huh? Alright, let's see. Sure. Don't care about the rest of it. Let me heal a wee bit. No. Aid, please. Okay, cool. What do we got here? Nothing too crazy. I'm not gonna check them super duper thoroughly. So I do know that we have more for the all my friends or whatever. Where is that exactly? I kind of just want to go around and explore, y'all. Like, I'm enjoying myself. Alright, lovely. Let's go. Let us be upon our way. Hello? What's over here? I know you're here. Where are you? Ah, you're up there. Ah. Blech. Hey, hey, hey. Sit down. My axe is a little better than yours, so womp womp. Hey now. Ah, what did I do? Come here. Sit down. What do you got? Sure. Don't care. Alright, lovely. Okay, what do we got up here? What the hell is up here? This is a lot. The cuckoo's nest. Okay. Hang on, there's someone over there shooting at me. I kinda had a feeling. Hey, boss. How you doing? Also, could I say something that's been infuriating me lately? So there's been a lot of videos that have kind of gone viral recently of cuckoo chicks, which, if you don't know how a cuckoo works, basically, they are, I forget what the term is, but they are classed as a parasitic species, because basically what happens is the mother cuckoo will, and it's usually she specializes in a very specific type of bird she does this to. She will lay her egg in the nest of a mother bird that, and then, like, leave and let her take care of whatever. Can we please stop, like, acting? So, you'll go into the comments and everyone's like, ooh, cuckoo chick, biting the curb, cuckoo chick this, cuckoo chick that. And I'm like, they are literally doing what nature has programmed them to do. Do not apply human morals to animals. Like, functionally, that is like telling a songbird that it is not right to sing. Like, I at first it was kind of a funny joke, but now people are like straight up like, they don't deserve to live. And I'm like, whoa! Simmer down, Sally. Alright, let's see. What do we got? I'm almost certain that's not gonna be better. What the fuck is that? Oh, right. That's the thing. When did I get that? Oh, yeah, I guess I picked it up from the whatever. Okay, yeah, no, there's no way that combat armor is gonna be better. Alright, lovely. Not really anything in there I think is valuable. But yeah, I just, oof. It's really been eating at me lately. Because again, it started as kind of a funny joke, but like, it very, very quickly got exceedingly out of hand. Sure, sure. But then again, like, a lot of the animals I love are animals that are considered, I don't want to say pest species, but are treated very poorly by media and whatever. Because, fun fact, my first ever special interest was sharks. If you ever go on my Tumblr, I literally have a tag that says, Logan loves sharks, because I love sharks. I love sharks so much. But yeah, I, whoa, hey pal, hey boss, hi, you got some fun little guns there, huh?
Hey, turn on the lights.
Not me, babe. Whoa, okay, alright, there's actually a lot more of you than I thought there were. Hang on, let me heal a wee bit. Alright, let's Let's see. That's not what I wanted. Owie. I forgot that they kind of explode after they die. Alright, lovely. Hey now. Ah, stuck on the rocks. Sit down. Come here, you. And you, where are you? Where are you, babe? There's one more. There he is. Hey, buddy. Okay, let's go check what they've got. Okay, you don't really have anything, because you were not who I was fighting. Okay, what do we got? Sure. What about you? I don't really think it's worth the trade-off for the weight. Alright. Okay, give me a second. Okay, that should fix that. Alright, what do you have? I will take that. This is what I'm after, I think. Okay, my Gauss rifle. I know it can do more damage per second, but I kind of like this better. I don't know. We'll try it. Alrighty, let's see. Alrighty. Like, a perfect example, by the way, of the whole shark thing that drove me absolutely up a fucking wall. There was a video that was, like, shark attacks diver or something like that. Fun fact about that video, you could literally clearly see the man.
Anyone who can understand these messages, you do not belong here. We will find you.
Okay, but, you could clearly see him take a pot shot at this shark with a spear gun, and the shark immediately reacted. I'm like, that wasn't attacking, that's defense. Stop with this fucking anti-shark bullshit. But yeah, anyway. And now, people are complaining because the program to prevent them from, you know, dying has, for specifically great whites, has become successful enough, and they're like, oh, fucking, hi! I was not expecting you. Are you gonna explode? I'm sitting here and I'm like, yes, why are we upset about this? Anyway. I don't know why I'm grabbing purified water like it'll do anything. I'm getting nervous here. What is this place called? I'm gonna get out of here. No, actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna see what's in here. This has the... I think it's meant to look like Enclave shit. Okay. Good thing that I didn't quite swing like crazy. That might have been bad. My heart. Let's see. Let me take a sarsaparilla while I'm here. Okay, let's see. No. No. There we go. I was thinking there would be something here. I'm guessing that there's something in every single one of them, so... Breathing, sorry. Rest of my life. Okay, I think we found everything there is to find here. Oh, anything up here? Oh my god. Sure. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's move on. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's one of the pylons for the fence, isn't it? Yeah, because I'm right up next to the edge. Alrighty, lovely. Let's see. Because also, I do want to discover all the locations here, because there's only 35. It shouldn't be that hard. Like, if it's too much work, I'm not going to go crazy over it, but... Okay, cool. Got another Ulysses. I'm assuming this is Ulysses, like, calling card. Oh, hello. Are you nice? Ah, well, you're kind of making my eyes go funny, so... No. E. I know I can't quick save while the game's paused. Shut up. Let's see. What do we got? Requisition order holograms. If it wasn't for Sinclair's request, this hologram project would have canned long ago. In addition to the dispenser tech he wants for Sierra Madre, he spoke to the Big MT execs, or Big Mountain execs, about using holograms for defense? That's something NE would have to sign off on. I can't even imagine the cost to turn holograms into something beyond walking cameras and greeters. Why would you? It's only been a little while, and I already hate spending my time with these ghosts walking around the plant, rather than seeing research money spent on actually improving the field of view sensors or upgrading for the emitters. Mirakree's keys hologram progress report. Spending a lot of hours getting the Mirakree's hologram looking right. I'm the physicist, not a sculptor. Iterating her on facial features... They're iterating on her facial features and her dress. It's to match Sinclair's expectations. It's about enough to make me file a complaint. I don't get the sense that Sinclair's doing this out of love or, well, lust. Somewhere along the line, he became cold about the whole matter, as if he was crafting the hologram just right, and it was something that he hated. Okay. That's not a desk, apparently. Okay, there's a picture of Vera. Couple new friends. Oh. I saw the cap. I don't really care that much, honestly. It's just a single cap. Fight to end the pain. Sorry, that hologram scared me. I forgot it was there. Just some little gay. Okay, cool. Once and for all. Cause they know we'll take the fall. What's in here? Sure. I already have one of those, so I don't need it. Where is this hologram going? Hey, boss. Are we square? Oh, hang on, I see the thing. Okay, cool. Save, so we don't lose it. Please don't fight me. Please be nice. Okay, I think we're still square. Good. A couple new friends. Excuse me, doll. Is there something sitting on that chair? No. Just a rip in the fabric. Don't care about the duct tape or the electronics. What's in the toolbox? Don't care. Okay. Nothing important over here. Or at least nothing that I give a damn about. Excuse me, everyone. Oh, hello. Nope. That's the throwing kind. Alright. What's up there? Is it just the top of the monitor? Yes. Okay, that just takes us out the back entrance. Okay. Hello. Okay, what do we got over here? Sure. Alright. Ah, hey. What's over here? Night stalkers. Okay. Hey, buddies. Come here, puppies. Sit down. Naughty. Where are the rest of you? Stuck back here? Where are you stuck? Where are you? There you are. Come here, puppy dog. Okay. Cool. Mosey back this way. Oh, we got more. Hey, puppies. Where are you? There you are. Alright, lovely. Okay, beautiful. I see a lot of rad barrels. I don't like that.
Mighty Fintech, still cowering in your dome? Cower, you fools, cower.
Alright, lovely. What do you got? Sure. Don't really care about that, honestly. Okay, where is... One of these markers was fairly close. I don't know which one I was chasing, but... We're gonna go for this one. Alright, lovely. Another Ulysses mark. Again, I'm presuming... Saturnite alloy research. Hello, are you mean? Yes.
My god! If I had hands, I would strangle the life out of you!
I mean, you kind of do. Ah! I hope that's... Hey, hey, hey.
Do stand still.
Nope. Hey, buddy. Sit down. Okay. Ah! Hey there, bud. Hey, pal. Sit down. Okay, cool. Glad to know. Okay. Give me a second to breathe. Alright, what do we got? Sure. Sure, sure, don't care. Okay, lovely. What all do we have? No, I don't. Put those back. Where did it go? Was it a baseball, right? Okay, that could go away, that could go away, that could go away, that could go away. There they are. Oh, that could go away. I'll keep the dog bowl because I'm pretty sure it's that one dog's dog bowl, and even if his owner won't fucking feel bad, I will, so. Alright. Cool, cool. Sure. Okay, cool. Cool beads. There it is. Okay, cool. That was one of the switch upgrades. Good. Not that I really am focusing on that per se. I'm just focusing on getting everything, but you know. Such is life. Again, I don't think that'll be better than anything I pick up. So, sure. Speaking of purified water, let me go ahead and pop wood. Sure. Sure. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Definitely. Okay, that's fine. I'm pretty sure that's... Well, that's not everything. We got this. Oh, well, fat lot of good it did me, so. Okay. Oh, there are secrets and sacrets back here. Couple of things of jet. Gotcha. I'm mostly looking just in case there's a, one of those things. Like the notes. Or the upgrades, whatever the hell you want to call them. Okay, cool. Cool beads. Up and away we go. Okay. I'm sure there's more of this area. Well, maybe not more, but we'll see. Yeah, it's definitely in the mood of, like, play everything even vaguely related to casinos. Which, fair. Alright, what do we got? Sure. The glory, glory. Okay. What do we got? Sure, sure. Glory, but it's my glory, glory. Okay. Cool, cool. Oh, what's it here? Sure. Don't care. Don't care. I think that was all there was in here. I love that. Woo, yeah, it's very fun. I've said this before and I'll say it again. E6. That's not his name. Sorry. She's standing. Please get off them at once. Yeah, okay. CG5, his name is not E6. But CG5 has such a distinctive voice. Like, I'm fascinated by it. Alright, anyway. And I'm not gonna stand on them too much, lady, because, like, half the time they have fucking explosives. Alright, this way. Let's see. What do we got? What do we got over here? Alright, lovely. Okay. What do we find? Archipelago? Yeah, see? Explosives. Oh no. Alright, lovely. I don't think there's a building there for me to find. Alright, lovely. There is something over here, though. Okay, what do we got? Only one. Shit! Hey, puppy dogs. Sit down. Alright, lovely. I'm sure there's more. It's back to glory. Alright, we need to get up there somehow. We'll figure it out. West tunnel. Can't go that way. Gotcha, babe. Okay, let's see. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a bob. Well, that wasn't fun. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't fun. There are things around me. Hey. Oh, shit. Hi, pals. Come here. Alright, sit down. Okay, cool. We square? Good. Good. Alright, what do we got? Conductor and... Sure, I don't care about those. There was another marker out here, wasn't there? Oh, okay, I guess I'm going for that one now. Alright, lovely. What do we got here? What were we defending? Sure. Oh, well, whatever we're defending is not great. Okay, cool. Oh, a prison. Oh, is this what I think it is? Oh, please say no. Please say no. Yeah. Oh, fuck. This is an internment camp. However you want to phrase it. I really wish I didn't have to do this. Hey god, these sentry bots are gonna be a problem. Engaging hostile. Yeah, I'm trying, babe. Sit down. Threat neutralization in progress. Uh-huh. Okay, cool. Cool beads. Okay, I really, really wish that I didn't have to do that. I'll take one just for, like, posterity's sake. Oh shit, there's radiation everywhere. Of course there is. Okay. I'm guessing there's gonna be something hidden somewhere here. Alright, let's see. Sure. Ah, see? Okay, cool. Let me in. Thank you. Yeah, I did not know that that was part of this DLC. And I'm very sad. Alright, lovely. Okay, let's see what's over here. If I had to guess, I figure there might be more than one things here. Because it is a semi-large area. Okay. Hey, let me in. What's in the toolbox? Okay. Sure. Yeah, radiation, whatever. Okay, yeah, I'm just trying to see if there's anything over here. Alright, lovely. Let me see, let me look. Yeah, radiation, blah, blah. Yeah, shush. Sure. Yeah, like I said, it's just a guess that I think that there might be more than one of the little upgrade doodads here. It's definitely not a guarantee, but just a guess. Because it would make sense to me. Okay, cool. Sure. Alright, what do you got? Sure. Okay, it looks like I was wrong, which is fine, I don't mind being wrong. Okay, there's still some more things out that way, so we're gonna go that way. Unless it's over here in one of these, like, gray site areas. Which it very well could be. Okay, cool. Cool, because I was not excited to potentially go gray robbing. Sure. Alright, let's see. No, not interested. This is what happens when you look away while walking around, Logan. Sure. Oh, shit. Okay. Proceed. Ah, fuck. Hi. You did not want me to take that. Yeah. That is indeed what's happening. Alright, lovely. Shit, there's more. Hey, buddy. Where the hell did you come from? Sure. Anyone else want to make their presence known? Okay, whatever, it's fine. Okay. Anything else up here? I don't see anything. That area's closest. That looks like what's a stasis zone. Am I near the forbidden zone? Yes, I am. Where's, hang on. There's a meteorological station that I want to go find. Okay. Let's see, where's X-17? I know I've seen it. Or maybe I see Y-17 and not X-17. Okay, give me a second to look up X-17 real fast. What? Shut up. Okay, let's see. Where is it? I'm actually very close to it. It's one of the ones that's setting off my thing right now. Okay, cool. Gotcha, babe. Okay, sorry, I'm alt-tabbing back around to the game just so I can make sure it's extra not weird. Okay, cool. So it's over here somewhere. Okay, let's start with this area. There's probably gonna be bad guys in here. Hello? Where are you? I was gonna say, I know you're gonna put bad guys in here. Oh, hello. Wasn't expecting robots.
Firing weapons.
Okay, cool. Yeah, kinda. There you are. Hey, pal. Come here. Come here, dollface. Alright, come here. Oh, hello. Whatever it was, I'm grabbing it.
Please stand clear. This is now a free fire zone.
Oh, what is going on over here? Por favor, mantenga si alejado de la escuela. I definitely said that wrong. It's been a while since I've heard it. Hello? Okay, cool. What is going on over here? It's a wild wasteland thing or no? Okay. Cool, I guess. Or weird wasteland, whatever the hell the fucking perk is. Okay, cool, cool. Cool beads. Oh, I was hoping I could get inside the thing. Alright, lovely. Let me see. Yeah, it's somewhere in here. Okay. I think it's... yeah, off to the side here. I think it's this one over here.
The rest of you should try this intercom thing. It makes you sound like some kind of sky god.
Okay. Alright, careful. Easy, easy. Alright, Mount Go powers activate. Let's go, babe. Let's go over to this one first. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. Let's see. Anything I have to beat up in here? Definitely, right? Hey, boss. Whoa! Okay, alright.
I have a personal message for you from Uncle Sam.
Same.
Ready to die for your country?
Nope. Where's the rest of you? There you are. Come here, you. Iron belly, huh?
I'm just getting warmed up.
Alright, that side. Hey, bud. Alright, is that all there was in here? Yes, no, maybe so. Alright, well then. We're going this way. For a second. Trying to be careful. Well, no, we're not going that way. Never mind. Alright, lovely. Now we're going this way. Okay, cool, cool, cool. There's a computer console that we need to keep an eye out for. Alright, let's see. What do you got, bud? Anything? Okay. What's in here? Just Nuka-Cola, which is not what I'm after. Okay, there's nothing in that desk. Nothing there. Okay, time to start looking around. For multiple things, obviously. What's in the toolbox? Nothing I care about. Alright, lovely. No. I will not be leaving. There is something I need here. Actually, a couple things, I'm assuming. But mostly, what I'm here for is the snow globe. Alright, let's see. Alright, that's fine. What do you got, bud? Sure. Don't care about the rest. Let me go check the one that's out in the middle here. Whatever his name was, Iron Belly, something like that. All I know is he had a unique name. Yep. Sure. No. Okay, cool. Gotcha, babe. Cool beans. Alright. I don't know if it's gonna be down here on the lower level. I don't think it will. Oh, there's a tiny model here. I'm assuming it's up here somewhere. Well, there's a terminal, but... Hang on. I think... There you are! Okay, cool. Let me mark it off the list. Cool. So now the only ones we're missing are the ones from... What do you call it? The dam and the one from Lonesome Road. Okay, cool. Alright, lovely. Hang on. Okay, beautiful. What do we got? There has to be something else here, like one of those little, like, doohickeys. It's sitting somewhere stupid. Okay, let's see what this terminal's for. Why would I do that? I don't even know what that entails, so I'm not going to. If I go over here, will I get zapped? What's here? Nothing really valuable. Okay, cool, I guess. I haven't found what I need here yet, have I? I don't think I have. Let's poke around. Like, I found the snow globe, but I haven't found the thingy yet, right? Like, the little, holotape, whatever. Alright, let's see. Because, again, I don't know what activating the weather test entails. I'm also, like, really trying to figure out when, Muggy gets his personality, whatever, because, like, I know he's fun, so ideally I'd like to make sure that he gets activated with the rest of them. Ah, shit. I think the best way is this way. Sure. But I'll figure it out. I will. Okay, cool. What's in here? Sure. Oh, hello. That was... Come on, where are you? Well, it was. Okay, there we go. I was gonna say it was an exceptionally lucky guess, but it's being weird. Oh. Let's play the game of, do we think that's going to be stronger? Well, no, they're the same thing. So no, it won't be stronger. Okay, anyway, it's fine. It's all fine and dandy. Let me go out front and see if there's anything talking about this weather test bullshit. And see if it's relevant in any way. If not, I guess I'll try it. I just don't know what the hell it does. Okay, is there anything out here that talks about it? Probably not. I think I did find whatever the hell holotape I was meant to find in here. Because I've kind of explored this place fairly thoroughly. Okay. Yeah, let's go see what the hell that does. Because let's be honest, we're all curious. Alright, let's see, babes. Let's see. Well, let's also poke our heads over here because we technically haven't done that yet. Technically, we haven't done that, even though it kind of leads nowhere. Alright, well, yeah, I'm guessing I gotta do that. Okay, whatever. Let's try and hope to everything that it doesn't go fucking crazy. Okay, yeah, sure. Begin weather test. Okay. Should I be concerned? Is that all? Is that all it does? End weather test. Okay. Cool, I guess. Did that do anything? Okay, huh? I can actually drink from the tiny fountain. I'm sorry, I have to. That's hilarious. Okay, I can't destroy them either. Okay, sure. I guess we're on our way. We must have found what we needed. No. That's not the easy way down. Okay, well, we got our snow globe, which is what I was after, so that's good. So now I'm a lot less concerned. Alright, I might go back to the think tank and install whatever the hell I picked up. One last little sweep. Okay.
Are you out there, my little teddy bear?
Yes, ma'am.
Darling, this is you. And a bit of atter of your
oh, God, please don't describe them like that. Please don't ever call them that again. Oh, hello, you have a fun thing. Okay, we square for now. Sure. Eh. Not really that. But Plasma Caster is the name for a... Well, the generally accepted name for a, Yautja weapon, the little shoulder cannon, is generally called a plasma caster. Alright. Let's see. Anything back here? Nothing in that. What is in you? Oh, I'll take all that. Thank you. I hear something moving around. Okay, I'm just checking up here just in case there's something special kicking around. Just in case. I don't think there is, but... Okay. Let's head back to the sink real fast. No. Yes. Alright, lovely. Put that away. Let's see what all we got. We have a water production upgrade, recipes. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Give me a second. Just, yeah. All right, very good. Okay, cool. Sorry about that. I was just checking something. Okay, we're back. Okay, the book. Okay, we have a bunch of skill books, a water upgrade, and a light switch upgrade. Okay, cool. Is this where I use the skill books, or is it here? Or do I feed it to you?
Might I be of service?
Okay, I don't need anything.
Very good, sir. If sir would press the final area against my primary instrument panel, I might vibrate at a soothing frequency.
Don't phrase it like that, babe. Okay, so water production. I know there's a sink, so, but I also have like a light, whatever. So it's for light switch 2. Okay, cool. Eh?
How can I illuminate you? Dr. As much as I'd love to, I'm afraid not.
Okay.
Certainly.
Hang on. Okay, so maybe we still need to find something else for this? Okay. Something about water production. Is there a actual sink somewhere in here? Yeah, I know. I've been trying to find his stuff. I just haven't yet. Where do I put this? Not over here. Is it you? Oh!
God, look at you!
I didn't know you were alive.
You're filthy.
Please don't be weird.
I suppose you'll want to clean up then.
Okay. You seem kind of worried about dirt. What's wrong?
Oh, it's just so unsanitary.
Fair.
Do you know how many germs are in one cubic centimeter of dirt? 70, 100 gajillion.
Well.
Would you want that getting washed down your gullet day in and day out? I didn't think so.
Okay. I'm okay. I'll talk to you later.
Come back anytime you want a drink.
Yes, ma'am.
Or to get... clean.
Ugh. Okay, well, that's fine. Okay. So then. Okay. Okay, good. Sorry, I'm trying to get it to, like... There we go, good. Okay, that's fine. And give me a second because it's doing weird shit again. No. Hang on. No, alt tab. I hope I didn't just fuck with shit. Okay, it's fine. Alright, lovely. Hopefully it's not gonna be weird again. Okay. Cool. Very, very cool. Alright, out we go. That's not where I wanted. Hang on. Oh, wait a second. I need to put stuff away, too.
Forceps, nurse.
Wake up.
This man's got a severe...
No.
The case.
I have stuff that I want to put away. This. I'll hold on to that. And that. I guess... Wait, no. Yeah, no, I'll put that... Well, no, that's what I wanted. I'm putting the Gauss rifle away. That's right. There we go. That could go away, as can that. That could go away. These. That. All the med tents could go away. All of this could go away. Put that in here. Okay, cool.
Shoe along.
Okay, cool. There we are. Very good. Alright, lovely. There is an area out here we haven't seen yet. I looked over here. I have not, apparently. Okay, cool. Cool beads. Let's go. Let us be upon our way. Alright, lovely. Oh, I didn't think those moved. Oh. Oh, hello. Hey, boss. Where are you going? Where are you going, boss? Alright, lovely. I do need to remember that I don't need to, completely destroy their limbs. Like I was having to with the, the... whatever the hell you call them in Dead Bunny. Alright, what else? Sure. I don't really care. Okay, cool. Cool beans. Mosey and odd. Because we have something over here. I think it's this little ruined area. Oh, well. Hello. What's going on over here? Sure. Okay, this is gonna suck, so... Or not. I mean, it could be worse, let's be honest. I just need to keep an eye on my rads. Okay, we're fine for now. What do we got? Okay, what's it? Sorry, my phone just scared the shit out of me. Okay, let me back up for a second. Okay, cool. I'll take a rat away. I have 20, I might as well. Alright, lovely. What do we got down here? You alive? Oh. Oh. Let me up. Oh. I don't think there will be anything on the upper levels. Let me think. Betrayal breeds revenge.
Attention, Mid-Mountain!
You scared the shit out of me.
There's a 95% chance of clear skies interrupted with artillery fire.
Zero, you scared the hell out of me. I think that's zero. Okay, well, I'm not seeing anything here. But, clearly, I'll be able to get that eventually. Oh, hello. Hello. Where are you going, buds? Me up. Gotta get around the pipe. Hey, buddy. I did think that there were more of you over here. Hey. Psst, psst. Alright, lovely. And you. Come here. Hey, pal. Alright, let's see. Sorry. Alrighty, lovely, beautiful. Okay. There was... Oh, well, there's another guy out here anyway. Hey, buddy. Oh, it's a Night Stalker. Okay, I did see that there was another marker somewhere over here. Where was it? Ah, there. Let's also heal a wee bit. Alrighty, let's see. Cool beads. On our way, babes. On our way. Now we get to play the game of which is closer to me. Okay, that's nothing really. Gotta get under this. Alright, lovely. Let us see. Oh, hello. Z14, I think that says. Give me one sec to... Okay, cool. Lovely. Okay, let's see. Oh, good lord. This looks horrifying. Oh, Cazadors! Get out of here. Fucking go away. I hate you. Or Cazadors. Okay, studying the abominations created at MTS Gear. Nice! I will happily take upgrades to Cazador damage. Hello? Where are these motherfuckers? There you are. Okay. Cool. There's gonna be one in here somewhere. Where are you? Okay. I think I'm hitting it through the wall. Hey, buddy. There you are. Okay, cool. Cool beads. Okay, give me a second to go up here. Because I think there's going to be stuff for me, but... Fucking Cazadors, man. I hate them. Alrighty. And obviously that's not just a me thing. Like, they are generally a beloved enemy. They look fucking sick, but... Okay, I already looked there. Okay, nothing in any of those. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. Anything on any of you? I don't think so. Well, other than the normal, but... Oh, hello. There's something more in here. Hello. Where are you? There you are. Whoa, you're fast. Where'd you go? Oh, you're a special one. Okay. Cool. Again, I will happily take that. Oh? Oh, that's one of those things. No, not escape. E. F. Okay, fucking hell. Okay, nope. One more down here. Cool. Alright, let's see, did we get any new? No, not really. Sure. Okay, now I'll quick save. Okay, lovely. What do we got? Okay. This looks like another one of Dr. Boros's areas. Matter of fact, I'm almost certain of it. Nothing valuable. Oh, there you are. Okay, cool. Give me that. Okay. What else is in here, if anything? Hello? Oh, it's just a closet. Oh, hello. I don't really care that much. I mean, I guess, because it doesn't weigh anything. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. Let's see. Definitely take those. It's a Braxo. I see some chems. Oh no, it's an empty syringe, never mind. Alright, what's in the cabinet? Just a baseball, really? Huh. I thought there was gonna be an extra one of those little, like, doohickeys here, like one of the little things. Guess not. Oh well. That's fine. I mean, we already got one. Let me also check these rooms just to be safe. Just in case there's actually anything of value. Hiding it here. Alright, there's also that little hallway we haven't gone down yet. That just looks like duct tape, okay. Okay, what's in here? Sure. Hello? Knock knock. Anything in these rooms? Eggs. Sorry, I'm nervous. Oh, hello. I'll definitely take the microfusion cells. Thank you. Okay, that's it? Alright, cool. I kind of figured we would have to deal with Cazadores at some point. So I wasn't that shocked. Okay, I think that's it. Pretty sure. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's see. Oh, hang on, we got something. Hello? What's over here?
Clyde, remember the time you forgot to carry the two and nearly blew up the Y-Zero Research Center? Oh, wait, you did! Or was that me?
Well, hang on, let me heal. Okay. Still have something over here. Hey, buddy, come here. Come here, boss. Oh, hello, you have something fun. What did you have? Oh, it's just a normal shish kebab, never mind. I thought it was something fun. Hang on, I'm stretching. Oh, God. Alright, lovely. Let's go back this way. See what this marker is. Let us see. Alright, lovely. Because again, I'd actually like to discover everything here. Whereas, I saw that marker. It's a Cazador. Thanks. I fucking hate them. I hate them so much. Thank you so much. Oh, hello. Okay, cool, whatever. Securitron deconstruction. So this is... Oh shit, sorry. O's field of expertise? Or zero, sorry. Okay, well, it's got a Ulysses thing on it. Okay, let's see. Well, there's a door closed right now, so it should be alright. I can't tell if those are my footsteps or what. But it is scaring me a little bit, so... I get a little bit freaky, that's why. Hang on. Okay, wait. No, it's boxing detergent. Okay. That would be a good place to hide one, though. I'll take caps, thank you. Oh, hello, I see you. Not the desk, no. The footlocker. Caution. Why do you mean caution? Ah, there is something in here. Okay, let's go deal with it. Hello? There you are. Good night. Ow. Ah! Hey, now there. There is no need for that. Sit down. Sit your ass down. Is there anything else in here? I think I hear more. But I cannot tell. Pretty sure there's more, though. Aha! Oh, wait. Hang on, how do I get over to those woods? Okay, whatever. We'll figure it out. We will figure it out, okay? Oh, hello. Okay. Where were they at? Aha! Hello. You terrify me. Hello. Sit down. Okay, is that all of them? I don't know. Anyway, let's see what we got. Okay, sure. What do you have? Sure. Sorry, thought I heard something. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Sure, sure, don't care about the rest. What's in here? Nope, not interested. Okay, this place is much bigger than I thought it was going to be. Oh, hello, you're special. There we go! We got the one thing that I really, really, really wanted to get. Okay, cool, 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 cool. I'm actually very excited about that. Don't care about that. Don't care. Don't care. Okay, cool, cool. Alright, lovely. So that's all cleared out. I think I need to go down here. Pretty sure, anyway. Is this where I was fighting earlier? Just another part of the room? I think so. Oh, did I see something? Can't tell. Alright, whatever, it's fine. Let's see. Sure, sure. 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 So the second we get out of here, we're absolutely going back and installing that. Without question. Because again, that's the first thing I ever saw from any Fallout game, so I'm very excited about it. Ah, shit, hang on. Okay, lovely, lovely. Wait. Does this lead out? Yes, it does. So, I want to go back and search that upper area more before we leave. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. Alright, cool beads. I really did search through here very thoroughly. Okay, cool. It's also the first time it's been, like, on something rather than just laying around, which is kind of interesting, I don't know why. Alright, lovely. Now I'm gonna go search these areas more thoroughly. Okay, I think I already searched that, yeah. Looked here. Cool. Cool. Alright, lovely. Okay, very good. And the nice thing about this one, unlike, son of a bitch. Unlike, fuck. Come on, brain. How did I get up here? Unlike... I'm so sorry. Oh, I see how I got up here. Unlike, Dead Money, I can actually come back here, apparently. Oh, what's in here? Okay. Doesn't look like anything too crazy cool. unless I'm missing something. I see a car up there. Sensor modules, wrenches. Yeah, not seeing anything terribly relevant in here. Oh, hello. Good thing I checked behind the door. That's not what I wanted. What do you got, bud? Don't care. Yeah, I think I made the point I was trying to make. Anything back here? Not that I can see. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing, tra-la-la. Okay, I think we're pretty square, but I'm still checking just in case. I didn't want the cup. While I'm in there, let me go ahead and take those to sell too. Alright, lovely. Okay, cool. Oh, did I? No, it's just scrap. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. Again, I'm just triple checking just in case. Nothing, tra-la-la. Did I check this last one? I don't remember. They all just had cigarettes. Okay, cool. Okay. Cigarettes, egg timers. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm gonna check this because I was trying to earlier. Well, there's fucking nothing in there, okay. Okay, I already checked in those. Checked it here. Okay, we're square to go. Time to go. I don't know if it's gonna let me because there is an enemy, technically. Son of a bitch, fine. Where are you? Hey, come here, you. Hey, now. Whoa, okay, alright. Hang on now. Hang on. Alright, come here, you. Stop that. Stop that. Hopefully it'll hit the other one. Probably not. Get out of here, motherfucker. Alright, let's see. Okay, we're good. Okay, anyway. Now, let's go back. Good gods, okay. Alright, lovely. Hey buddy, what all did I get, by the way? Okay, I got... let's go ahead and give the auto dock what I have.
You require some addition?
Potentially? No.
What?
No, I want to see...
require some addition?
What does implants do? Oh. Not really. Okay, cool. That's fine. Alright. Hey, big guy.
You heard of that?
Shut up. I'm very excited. Huh? Where do I put them? What? Oh. I didn't find what I needed. Shit.
Staff man till his wife.
Unless I need to give it to him.
Might I be of service?
Go ahead and buy things.
Very good, sir.
Alright. What all do you have, babe? Do you have any new stim packs? No, you just have super stim packs, which is not what I want. Okay, probably not gonna have anything else that I need, so I will put that away, because that's pretty cool. Alright, let's see. Buff out. Jet. Rebound. Study. Exit to save, because I just got paranoid.
Might I be of service?
Yes, doll. Alright, let's see.
Okay, take that. Take these. Okay, cool. Alright, lovely. Yep. Very good. Hold on to all of our cells. Alright, lovely. Okay, that's all I had. Very good. Okay, well, we are still looking for shit, apparently, sadly. Alright, let's see. There's a fair bit out this way, I think. Is that... am I facing the right way? Yes, okay. Alright, I'm guessing there's more out this way that I haven't figured out yet. But, it's fine. Did I turn on my light? Nope, I didn't. Good thing I checked. Alright, lovely. And I don't think I'm gonna find everything that I need for all the, like, upgrade shit. But, oh, hello, what's over here? Night Stalkers. Hey, little dudes. Come here. Hi, puppies. Fun fact, I used to have a mod installed called Chuck, which was a Night Stalker companion, and fun fact, that's why I started hoarding anti-venom. You should hoard anti-venom anyway. Like, it's a good thing to do. But the reason I did it is because Chuck could totally accidentally bite you. But I still loved him, so I was willing to deal with it.
My aggression Jesus. Is increasing geometrically. Do you hear me, think tank?
I'm sure they do. It's kind of impossible not to. Innovative toxins plant. Oh joy. Okay. What's the deal here? Where are you? Hi. Someone has a flamethrower. There. Ah, hey. I'm on my way, buddy. Okay, let's see. Where is he? Where's the motherfucker with the flamethrower? Where are you? Okay, well... hang on. You see what this terminal does. Chemical suits. No, come on. There's a chemical leak at the Sierra Madre. Sinclair was on the phone to ask for more help from the think tank execs, so they're sending him the prototype suits to look into the villa workers. Looks like they're following up with an experiment with another experiment. The whole process creeps me out, the way they're monitoring Sierra Madre's villa and examining the results. I don't think that Sinclair even knows what he really paid for. To be Guinea's, like, little Yangtze Chinese. Maybe I'd be merciful if the war did break out and put an end to this chain of horror. Well, where is this motherfucker? Did I get him? Hang on, what's over here? Clearly they had this separate for a reason. Okay. Where's this other dude? Ah, hang on. Where are you? Ah, I think he's down in that area over there. The little, like, thing. Building, whatever you want to call it. Hey, boss. Oh, no, there you are. Hey, buddy. Okay, cool. Let's see. Let's check out our rads real fast. Yeah, go ahead and pop a rad away. Alright, let's see. Tool cabinet just has wonder glue. Okay, let's see. What's in here? Where is this thing? Hang on. Sure, I guess. Do. Sorry, I'm a little nervous. is it? It has to be in here somewhere. No, no. Wait, hang on, what? Oh, cool. That was fun, I guess. I know there's caps in there. I don't really care right now. There it is. Okay, cool. Oh, this is the security code for that one thing. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Is that all there is in here? Probably not, right? Aha, hello. You're fun. Hey, 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 hey. Sit down. Sit your ass down. Okay, hang on, let me heal. He also take a rat away. Alright, lovely. Well then. I just need to check further to make sure that that's all I needed there. Sorry. Still nervous. Okay. Cool. Sure, I guess. Okay. Alright, I think that's all there was here. Okay, let's go.
2 plus 2 equals Alas, is a heard of, forbidden, idiots of the tank!
Okay. What enemies, damn it? Where? Where are they? They're over here somewhere. Night Stalkers, I kinda had it figured. Hey, puppies. Howie. Hang on, let me heal. Okay, see if I can teleport now. Yes. Lovely, beautiful. Okay. What did I pick up? Oh, the code for that thing. Oh shit, wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Am I gonna turn off my light again? Yes. Okay, cool. Anyway, it's this thing over here. Let's see. Let's go grab that for funsies. And then eventually I will start teleporting all my shit back over here. But you'll have to give me a bit. Or, I mean, once I'm done with this, I'll take it to, the main part of the game. Hello. You've respawned. It's good to see you. Sit down. No, you won't. Hey, buddy, where are you? Hi, my name's Logan. What's yours? Okay, cool. This away. This away. Let's go get the thing. Alright, lovely, beautiful. Oh, let me also heal a wee bit. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Yes, 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 yes. Alright, give me that. Cool, cool. Alright, might as well take this directly back since we're right here. Might as well. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. On our way. Eh. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Hop, skip, and a jump. Lovely. Alright, beautiful. On our way. Alright, good, good, good. To the sink with us. Alright. Now what the hell is the deal with this thing? I don't really care. Alright, put put this away. Alright, lovely. That could go away too. I think I need to have that obby, unfortunately. I'd put it away if I could, but I'm pretty sure I need it. Alright, that's fine. Alright, lovely. Might as well take a rest. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. Do I have anything else on me that I need to drop out here? No. Okay, cool. Alright. This is the big mountain, right? Okay, yeah. Alright, lovely. And again, I think I still have... Well, actually, let me... Yeah, I bet I have something right here. Nope, that way. Alright, lovely. Let's go. Let's go. Again, I just want to see all the locations. Because the locations seem much more thought out than, you know... Not necessarily some of the other DLCs, but, like, they seem fairly thoroughly involved, so... Hello, there's something out here. There you are. Come here, you. How you doing? You, it's just a bomb. Alright, lovely. Was that it? Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Is there anything out here? Sorry, I'm sweeping and looking for the map markers. Maybe there isn't. Because hang on, there's 35 locations, right? So... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. I think I found 28. I think that there's an easier way to look for this. I actually don't think it's in there. I think it's in stats, right? General. No perks. I don't know. It's fine. I'm sure the next time we discover one of them, we'll figure it out. Okay, whatever. I don't mind. And what I could do... Because this may be a time where I just need to go ahead and start taking that perk where I could see all of the things I haven't found yet. It might be time to take that perk. I should level up relatively soon, depending on how many enemies they feel like sending at me. We'll see. Alright, okay. Let me heal a wee bit. Just a wee bit. Weapons. Sarsaparilla, please. Thank you. Lovely. Alrighty. I don't remember if there were any more markers out this way that I hadn't found. But we'll check. Because there might be. There very well might be. Alright. What's in here? Nothing of interest. Okay, gotcha, babe. Come on. Oh, asshole, fine. I mean, it makes sense that it wouldn't let me up. I'm just annoyed about it. Come on. Hello, puppy dog. Come here. Oh, shit, there's Bob. Excuse me, puppy. Hi. How you doing? Nothing I got. Or, no, that is discovered. Okay. Alright, lovely. I'm just keeping an eye out for undiscovered locations, that's all. And enemies, obviously. Obviously enemies. Alright, lovely. I just want to know who's going around and setting explosives everywhere. I'm kind of curious. Probably Ulysses, right? Or is it implied the think tank is doing it? I don't know. I don't really care either. Let's see. Alrighty. Just meander all this way. Hello, bad guys. Aha! Come here, puppy. Alright, lovely. We're still a decent chunk away from the next level up, though, which kinda sucks, but hey, it's fine. Alright. I think we discovered most everything out that way. At least it seems we have. Oh, hang on, we got that guy. Where? Hi, puppies. Hi, puppy dogs. How we doing? Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. So I guess we're going this way. Alright, very good. Very, very good. Let's see. This is Lil Yangtze. Alright, cool. Oh shit. Hello. I didn't think you would have respawned by now. Not bad, I'm just interested. Hey, sit down. Alright, lovely. Does that mean these guys have respawned, potentially? Probably, right? Because the respawn rates here are much more significant. Alright, let's see. Okay, I see one of those markers. So these Securitrons are probably back up, right? Maybe? Okay, whatever. Okay, someone's out here. What's out here? Hello? Ah. Securitrons. Or not Securitrons, Sentry Bots. Hey, buddy. How you doing? My name's Logan. Hey. There you are, come here. Hush. Okay, let me take a stem. Hello? Y'all respawned? Hey, buddy, come here. Come here, boss man. Alright, lovely. Let me explore this more thoroughly, because I kind of did it. No. Sure. Alright, lovely. What do we got? Alright, very good. Okay, what's in here? Sure. Lots of ammo here, I'm noticing. Don't know if I'm meant to read anything into that. But whatever, it's fine. What do you got? Sure. Alrighty. Anything around here that I've missed, perchance? Okay, can't go in there, which sucks, because I actually would really like to. I think it would be fun, but whatever. It's fine. Okay, what do we got over here? Other than an area where somebody seems to have gotten crushed. Okay. Cool beads, cool beads. Alrighty, I don't think there's much of anything over here, really. Buff out, whatever. Other than the fucking Seven Dwarves bullshit over there. Eh. I thought I heard something. Maybe not, I don't know yet. Okay, what do we got here? Okay. I don't get it, other than the oh? Okay, well, I'm not that interested in that. I don't feel like grave robbing today, unless I have to. Okay, anyway, let's mosey on. Let's mosey on. There was somewhere over here. Okay, moving on. Moving right along. Okay, there they are. There's the discovery markers. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool beans. Let's go, my loves. Okay, I'm gonna go up along the ridge here. I'm assuming it's down there, but it might be this little building right here, which is why I'm going this way. Okay, cool. It actually might be. Okay, let's see. It is this little building. Signal Hills transmitter. Okay, where's this bad guy that it sees? Hey, hey, hey! Come here, you. Okay, let me go back up here. Where's my new gun? Hey, buddy. Alright, come on. Get him. Attaboy! Okay, I wanted to F5. Where's the other one? Not tab, Q. Okay. Not entirely sure where he is. Where are you? There you are. Sit down. Alright, lovely. Buff out Mentats. Nothing that crazy. Okay, let's see what's in this little building. Might be the last thing we do today. It's got a Ulysses. Who's what's it on it? Again, I'm not sure how we're meant to interpret that. Okay, it looks like it's just a teeny tiny building, so maybe we will do a few other things. Okay, nothing crazy. There we are. Ah, that's where the hairstyling thing is. Maybe we'll go back and try to look pretty. Alright. I don't know if it adds anything unique, but we'll see. Okay, what's in the toolbox? Don't care about the duct tape, really. Sure. Let's see, what else you got for me? Mentats on the ground that I really don't care that much about. Caps. Okay, I think that's it here. Alright. Oh, hang on, I see it. Nice. Good eye, Logan. Good eye. There's enemies. I don't know if it's gonna let me teleport. Assholes. Fine. Fine, fine. Did I turn on my light? I think I
did. There is no standing on the green pipes. If you are standing on the green pipes,
shut up.
Please get off them at once.
You're so loud. Okay, anyway. Now? Okay, beautiful. Lovely, beautiful. Okay. Hey, buddy, I got something for you.
You require some additional
ease.
And rightly so, I should
let's
think.
See. Haircut. Okay, cool. Let's see. Did I get any new ones, or is it just all the old ones? Let's see. Okay, let's see. No, well, hey, that one's not bad. It's just not Luna. That's probably still what we're gonna go with. Okay. Oh, Butch. No. Back down to this. Thank you. And I think we're fine, so.
Found any communists in your backyard? You're not looking hard enough.
Okay. What else did I pick up? I know I found something else. A barter skill book. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's see if I have anything to put away. I mean, I always do, but I really do want to find wherever the hell, what's-his-face's thing is. Because I like him a lot, or I like the idea of him, I guess. I technically don't know yet. Alright, lovely. Okay, I guess we'll take a sleep. I don't know yet. I mean, I'm no longer Walter. Motherfucker. Hate this thing sometimes. Okay. Yeah, shush. Okay. It's back that way. We're just gonna kind of head over that general direction because we still have a little bit of time to kill. So, might as well, huh? See if they respawn these guys yet. Hey, boys. You back over here? Yes. Good. Means I get to get some levels. Very good. Alright, lovely. Wow. Just bonked him. Hey, buddy. Sit down. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. Hey, now. Kinda stuck a little bit, it's fine. So go this way. Alright, lovely, lovely. Have we ever really gone around to the back of the building? I don't think we have. What's over here? Hello? Caps, okay. What do you got? I tried to hit E. Cool. Sure. I almost wonder if there's something hanging around the think tank. I kind of want to go back and look now.
2 plus 2 equals harassing the head of forbidden idiots of the think tank.
How clever and original. Okay, cool. Jesus Christ, they actually took a fair chunk of damage off of me. Alright, lovely. Okay, a bit over there. Give me a second to go back into the thing, because, like I said, I wonder if there's something hanging around in the think tank itself. Because I kind of just got a sudden feeling that there might be. Alright, lovely. Can I get over this? Yes, good. Alright, lovely, lovely. On our way. Let's see. Do they have... That's not what I wanted. I wanted this. Thank you. Alright, lovely. Go ahead and put that away, because I can't use it anyway. Alright, lovely. Let's see if they've got anything just kind of literally just laying around. Alrighty. We'll start on this upper level. Okay. Hello. Will that kill me? I don't know. What do we got? Okay. I don't see anything hanging around, per se. Yeah, I don't see anything in there. Okay. But again, it's worth it to check. Alright, let's see. What do we got in all these areas? Ooh, hello. Interested choice. No, I don't want the outfit. I want to see if that's something. Okay, let me see. Okay. Cool, I guess. Kind of unsettling, but you know. You do you, whoever's fucking room this is. Alright, what do we got in here? I guarantee there's gonna be something in one of these. That's not what I wanted. Again, hopefully they don't get pissed off at me for doing this. They haven't made any protestations yet. Hey, buddy. Let me get past you.
I can hear you.
Shut up, please. Stop describing them like that. Oh. Well, it wasn't red, so. Fuck off.
Okay. Feet tromping around.
Let's see. Okay. That's fine. Okay, I'm not gonna take anything if I don't have to. Something's over there. Hang on. Okay, nothing really that valuable. Gotcha. Okay. Again, I'm not gonna steal, but let me check around in here real fast first. Okay, this is one of Dr. What's-His-Face's things. Dr. Boros. It has to be, because it's got animal cages. Alright, cool. Did I check this? Yeah, I did, okay. Okay, one more door up here. Oh well. There we are. Lovely. Okay, what do we got? Nuka-Cola. What's that? It's just my tats, they're just flipped upside down. Okay. No. No. Oh. Okay. I don't want his glasses. But now we know which doctor this room belonged to. So this was Mobius's. Interested. Okay, cool. Alright. It'll probably just be laying around, if I had to guess. If there is anything. Okay, so. Check this lower area. I don't care about getting in there. Alright, let's see. Anything kicking around over here? Okay, no. Well, nothing I care about anyway. Hello, Dr. 8. Hello? Okay, there we go. Nothing. Nothing. I know I'm going a little tiny bit over time, but it's fine. Alright. No. I'm just seeing if there was one in here that I just didn't bother to think could even be in here. Okay. I think we're square. Okay, that's all. So, give me a second to see if anyone's live. Let's see. Cineha is live. She is doing art. I'm going to send you their way, and I will see you guys again on... What day is it? It's Friday. I'll see you guys again on Monday. But until then, bye!